Hey everyone, Alyssa Bigby here from sneaksandpumps.com, bringing you the exclusive recaps from New York's hottest events. Now tonight, I just came back from a fashion show called Jamaica Collections, and it was based at Jamaica Queens and the Jamaican Performing Arts Center, and it features some of the hottest designers that were born and raised in Jamaica Queens. So at the event, there was good vibes, plenty food, good designers and art. It was just an amazing event and a must attend. But no worries, if you missed it, I got some exclusive footage for you and interviews. So stay tuned.
Support me and come to my show, buy my clothes. Thank you.
We actually have prizes for the best dress.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the footage from the recap. I definitely know I did. Maybe next year you will even go to the event. And maybe you'll even participate in one of the contests. I know I sure did. And I didn't mention this before, but I actually won for doing the best vogue. So here's exactly what I won. And it's from Vera Moore Cosmetics. And it's definitely a basket full of all of their products, including their skincare and other beauty things. So I will be trying it out and I will be blogging about it, so definitely stay tuned. Tune in every day, sneaksandpumps.com. I post events, jobs, recaps, just everything that you want and more. So sneaksandpumps.com, definitely keep watch and stay tuned. I'll see you next time.